Hello everyone, myself Soumyajit Biswas. I have cracked CSIR NET 2018 in Life Sciences with a rank of 41 as LS. I have also cleared ICMR NET 2018 and GATE 2018 in Life Sciences. And for this success, a big credit goes to Biotecnika. I am a student of distance learning course in Biotecnika because at the time of taking the course, I was a MSc student, and for this I do not get enough time to attend the classes at Kolkata Center. In this distance learning course, study materials were given to me as well as all the classes which were done in different study centers of Biotecnika are recorded, and by seeing the classes and follow the study materials, the concepts of mine greatly developed, and surely these concepts help me to clear the exams which are required to pursue PhD works in India. So a big thanks to Biotecnika again.
Should you have any questions, please comment below.